London, I know it's... Now, it's not all bad, you know. I feel sorry. I'll tell you what I feel sorry for. I feel sorry for the average Brit who just got caught up in the frenzy, right? And now they have a pair of running shoes that are the wrong size. I'm actually warning people. The British authorities are saying, do not leave your home. Do not go out on the street unless you absolutely need a new television or a cell phone. Water cannons on the ground, too. That's the latest thing. That's good for the tourist water cannon. Have you been to England? It's impossible to get a decent shower. The water pressure is shit. Honestly, I was in one place, it's like a plant mister. I'm like standing under this thing trying to find the thickest part of the spray. Maybe some condensation will build up and drip off on my head. I should get wet before I get dry. This is stupid. This is just... Oh, water cannons, you can be drawn in the tourist. But I'm against whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, down with capitalism, that's just so funny, some pressure. Anyway, hopefully that's all come to a close, I guess. No more Midnight Madness sales. But I bet some good garage sales this weekend. Garage sales.